Four myths regarding ACCA. First, you can start your ACCA journey only after graduation. Second, that ACCA is a very costly course. Third, you have no job opportunity in India. And fourth, that ACCA is a very, very easy course. If you have same myth, then this video belongs to you. Before we get in there, let me first introduce myself. My name is C.A. Disha Maheshwari, a proud Fintrammer and your faculty for ACCA. So the first myth regarding ACCA that we can start our ACCA journey after graduation. But my friend, this is totally false. आप अपनी ACCA की जर्नी आफ्टर 10 स्टार्ट कर सकते हो. यस, यू हर्ड इट राइट, आफ्टर 10. सो गाइज, हुआ इन 11th एंड 12th, ये राइट टाइम है अपनी ACCA जर्नी स्टार्ट करने का. बिकॉज आप जितना जल्दी स्टार्ट करोगे, आप उतना जल्दी उसे कंप्लीट कर लोगे. एंड आई हैव सीन स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव कंप्लीटेड द ACCA एट द एज ऑफ 19 और 20. मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट मिथ. The second myth regarding ACCA is that ACCA is a costly course. But my friend, this statement is not correct, because if you are going to compare ACCA with any other professional course around the world, it will cost you almost the same. But since ACCA is a globally recognized course, it opens an international avenue in more than 180 countries, which itself is a very big value add. Moving on to the next myth. The third myth regarding ACCA, that ACCA don't have job opportunity in India. For that, I would say just go and Google it. You will be surprised to see that many multinational companies are hiring ACCA heavily, including Big Four. And if you need any kind of help regarding that, you can join our Telegram channel. I will provide you link in the description box. Go and check it. Moving on to the next myth. The fourth myth regarding ACCA, that ACCA is a very easy course. But my friend, this statement is not completely true. Why I'm saying this? Because it's a professional course, and just like any other professional course, it also has its difficulty level. But in case of ACCA, since you can give one paper at a time, this flexibility makes ACCA manageable. So ACCA is a flexible and manageable course, but not easy. This complete are all the four myths over here. Hope this resolved all your myths regarding ACCA. If you have any other query regarding ACCA, comment down below. We are happy to take it up and resolve all your concerns. Till then, this is C.A. Disha Maheshwari signing off.